What's up, everyone? It's day 7 of Vlogmas, and I haven't done much today. I was playing Smash all day, and I'm finally done with it. So let's see what the day has for us. So I've had this Rick and Morty like Lego set for a while, probably like for 3 months, and I haven't built it. So I thought I would build it and just get done with it. I must shoot a quick time lapse so you guys don't get bored of it. Alright. So I finally finished the Lego set, and honestly it took like two hours, so it was pretty tough. But it's because it's not actual Lego brand, so some pieces don't fit too well together. Let me show you guys. So this is a finished product.